How to add emojis in Figma. Emojis can really bring your designs to life and add a fun touch, so let's jump right in. Alright, here we are in Figma. Let's go through a couple of easy methods, okay, to add emojis to your designs. The simplest way, okay, let's start with the simplest way. The simplest way is to add emojis is by using copy and paste. Yes, you heard me right. First, you can simply open up any website or application that supports emojis like Emojipedia or your phone's emoji keyboard. It's simple as that. So I'm just gonna go to Emojipedia. It's one of the sites where you can, you know, find every kind of emojis over here. You can simply paste it from here. So let's say I like sparkles a lot, so tap in there. And you can, there's option of copy, as you can see, simply hit that copy option and it has been copied. As you can see, simply go back to Figma and all you have to do is just paste it over here like this. And there you are, there's your emoji. And let's go to another way. So another method is by using plugins. Yes, Figma has some fantastic plugins that can help you easily insert emojis. To find this, go to just this right top corner in the main menu and a drop-down menu will appear. You have to go to plugins and go to manage plugins. And at the search bar, just type in emoji. And okay, let's go to this one over here. And it says Google Emoji by Icon Talk. Just go to save. And it has been saved. Just go through it again and it's loading, and there you go. You can simply choose any of the emoji. You don't have to copy paste go to another website and copy and paste it over here. You can simply, you know, find your emoji over here. Let's say I want to add, okay, this part over here, and there you go. It's simple as that. And yeah, that's how you can easily add emojis. I can also manage, you know, like this. Yeah, so this is how you can easily add emojis in Figma. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more design tips. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, drop a comment below. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.